Lazio thugs are seeking revenge for Celtic supporters' Mussolini banner with pre-planned attacks in Rome, it has been reported. Hoops fans, following a match tarred with controversy following Italian fans' fascist march through Glasgow, held up a large banner at Celtic Park showing Italy's fascist leader Mussolini hanging after his 1945 execution. The banner read, "Follow your leader." Celtic won that game 2-1. UEFA later charged both sides for illicit chants while Celtic face an extra charge over the illicit banner. Lazio fans march through Glasgow. Now, with thousands of Celtic fans set to descend on Rome for the second leg of the Europa League tie, sources have told the Scottish Sun that thugs intend to ambush the travelling support. An insider told the paper, "Intelligence suggests Lazio supporters will be intent on seeking reprisals. There is a very real threat of violence. The possibility of pre-planned attacks is a real issue. They will know where Celtic fans plan to gather ahead of the match. We previously told how Hoops fans were given a warning regarding their behaviour ahead of the match, advising against any banners that made political statements." The Scottish Sun also reports that Specialist Police Scotland officers will fly out to assist their Italian colleagues. A spokesperson for the force told the paper, "Support being provided in Rome is that which is routinely deployed for matches overseas." For more on this story, visit the news article link.